Giannis making his Christmas Day debut against the Knicks. He scored 30 points. He had 14 rebounds. He blows a dunk. But actually, it was an assist. Maybe he disguised that. I don't know. Knicks fans came out tonight or earlier today because they wanted to see some acrobatics. They've got one of their own players, Moutier, throwing it down. He's been playing good this season, actually. Giannis, though, he's going to come right back, make a tough layup, and one. And then he's going to get the steal. It's time to rise in New York City. Throw it down for the fans one time. Oh my goodness, he's having fun. When he lifts off, you can just see it in his eyes. He knows he's about to do something crazy. Kevin Knox, the rookie, scores on the other end for the Knicks. Second half, Giannis, they should have just given him the ball on every possession because they're going to go on a cold streak. Wide open, Malcolm Brogdon, he misses the three. Another possession, Bledsoe going to kick it outside. Middleton misses another three. They're just going to keep missing. They're going to allow the Knicks to get back into it. Brook Lopez doesn't even hit the rim. Lopez going to take another shot. Usually he makes it splash, but not tonight. Unfortunately, the Knicks could not take advantage of this. So the Bucks finally start scoring again. Bledsoe gets in the lane. That's just too easy. Knicks get rejected by Giannis at the rim in a half-court setting. He's going to go coast to coast. He dishes it off for a tough layup. That's George Hill, who they recently acquired. Another possession. Skip pass. Corner. Splash. With the hand in the face, it doesn't matter. A lot of frustrated Knicks fans were tweeting, why did we get to play on Christmas Day? Why are they letting us get blown out in front of everybody?